Namaste. So are you waiting there for me to participate in the assessment activity? I know that you are ready to do all these activities. Why? Because you got many stars, right? You did all the answers correct, so you got many stars. So today also you are going to get stars, but today we are going to do an assessment activity in counting. So you learn numbers, right? And today we are going to count and say half many objects, right? I will show you some pictures and you have to count the objects in that pictures and you have to tell me half many, right? Half many. Okay, so the first one, it's a sunflower. How many flowers are there? You have to tell me. Okay, and the next one, a pair of shoes. How many? A pair of shoes. How many shoes are there in a pair? Have to say that. And the next one, wow, birds, blue birds. And how many? You should tell me. Now, cherries. How many cherries are there? How many cherries are there? And the next one, fingers. How many fingers are there in one hand? You can count and say that. Okay. So once again, we will go. We will see all the pictures once again and you will tell me how many. So first one, sunflower, how many? Second one, shoes, how many? Third one, birds, how many? Fourth one, cherries, how many? And the fifth one, fingers, how many? So you have to write in order. Okay, write in order. Your parents will help you. You should ask the help of your parents to write it. Okay, you can write the number and your parents will write the name of the object. You will write the number of sunflower. Sunflower, your parents will write. That word your parents will write. Okay, like that, write all the numbers in order and send me. You will get stars. So, we'll meet you again later till the time. Bye.